It's roughed up by Samuelson. Brought in over the line, kept in there, and a shot score! Ruotsalainen, he did it again, and Buffalo has a 4-1 lead.
Now he's getting his fourth goal of the year. And this kid has played well since he's got an opportunity. And he's going to carry the puck down, he's going to gain the zone. Dylan Cousins loses his stick as he stops. Actually goes off Dylan Cousins' stick there. He's able to recoup, get himself into the middle of the ice. And this is an area they haven't been able to get in the last two games. In the center of the ice, the Boston Bruins let him skate right through the middle and take that quick shot. Look, a nice quick shot right there, just throwing it to the net on Tuukka Rask.
And that'll be Rask's last goal of the night because he is being replaced now by Yaroslav Halak.